So before we ever think about getting a dog, we need to think about our own circumstances. Can I afford to feed my dog? Can I afford regular veterinary bills and things like that? Is my house or property the adequate size for a dog? Do I have access to a garden, or can I get a dog access to a garden quickly? And can I exercise my dog? Can I give it the time it needs to be able to walk it sufficiently and give it the love and care and attention that it also needs?